Plus, my shit leaning. That is better. What's good, TE Nation, man? It's your boy, the Excelsior, man. I'm back with another video. You feel me, man? So today, I ain't got nobody with me again. I ain't fucking with nobody no more. I told niggas that. Niggas really had to December 31st, but I cut that shit short. Niggas done for now. I ain't fucking with nobody no more. You hear me? I'm about to be straight solo dolo. You heard? No, I'm just fucking with y'all niggas. I just ain't got nobody with me because these niggas is bitches. And I keep telling niggas, pull up, but niggas act like they don't want to drive nowhere. So it's fuck them, you heard? But without further ado, man, if you're new to the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. You feel me? If you brush your teeth this morning, I need a like. Everybody should have brushed their teeth, so everybody should like this video. That simple. 1 + 1 = 2. You heard? But we do got Lea Janeiro again, man. This one called Tap Out. I actually enjoy, you know, watching, you know, the last one. If y'all ain't see it, it's on my page. But, yeah, that shit was actually somewhat entertaining. Like, I didn't even know about this shit. Somebody told me about this shit. See, two of my coworkers had told me about this shit. Shout out to y'all, my coworkers and shit. Y'all know where y'all is if y'all watch my videos. But without further ado, man, let me go ahead and get into this video. I ain't gonna do too much talking. I am just like, and I got feelings for her, the Aaliyah. I got feelings for her. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't even that type of nigga. But I got feelings for her. She's tough. Alright, I don't care. I just want to see you dance. You heard? Yeah, it stinks. Okay, okay. Okay. I never heard this song. Too fat. The reason why I fuck, why I think I fuck with her, bro, she real passionate about this shit. And you can see, like, that shit's displayed when she danced, bro. Like, you feel me? Like, just look at her face right now. Like, you know she into this shit. And, like, you can tell about it when she dancing, bro. Like, you feel her movements through the music and all that. Like, you feel what the fuck is going on. Because she's so passionate about this shit. That's the way it should be, you heard? So that means y'all should feel me where I'm coming from every time I get... You know what? Let me shut up. Because I said I wasn't going to do that. Just know. Okay. Okay, Lil Wayne girl. See, like, she got that little sheet, man. Fuck up. Yeah, I definitely got feelings for her. I ain't going to lie. Is it bad that I'm not, like, looking at nobody else? Yeah, I got feelings for sure. Hell yeah. Anybody know what size ring she with? Let me DM me, you know, comment down below. Anybody know her P.O. box? I'ma send it. Cause I need her. Everybody let her know. I love you, girl. See, I'm too real. I ain't going to tap out, you heard? You going to tap out. We going, yeah.
Tap out.
She is like, I want to dance too. Shit, can I come? Fuck, why does it look like everybody invited but me? And I could tell she goofy. See, I that's my girlfriend. Hey, Stinkabot. Who's that? Shorty in the back left don't know what the fuck going on. The one back there with the blue heels on, she either that or she just some shit, but she fucking up for sure. Hello, ass a freak. She gotta be tough. She got, oh shit. She got a solo. She gotta be tough as shit. Okay. Next. How the fuck? How many times I gotta press this motherfucking button? See, it would've been cool if she was by herself. Like, you know, see what I'm saying? That part is really tough. That little, this shit. That shit is really tough as fuck. It's better when my girlfriend do it though, so I'm gonna go watch her do it again. What am I thinking? It's coming up. Yeah, shorty. Yeah, shorty. Did I skip them other people? I think so. Yes, thank. Yeah, I know. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, you keep doing that shit, stinker butt.
This is the first time that I'm gonna go and be like, I don't give a shit what I look like. I don't care if she
You heard? Hey, man, shout out my girlfriend, man, Leah Janelle. You heard? I got feelings for you. Like, for real, for real, for real. I really got real feelings for you. For real. I'm trying to make you mine. So, no, man, but shout out Leah Janelle. She can dance like a motherfucker. Like, this shit. And I don't really be too fond of this, like, dancing stuff for real, because it's like, I don't know how to do this shit, so it's like, wow, you feel me? But she actually, like opened my eyes. Like, I actually want to watch her dance. I ain't going to say I want to watch all these motherfuckers that be dancing dance. But I want to watch her dance for sure, hell yeah. But I don't know about everybody else. I feel as though everybody need to come watch her, because why aren't y'all watching her? What the fuck y'all doing? It's like, nah, but man, shout out Leah Janelle. I really did enjoy the video. She do choreograph, I think that's how you say it. Or whatever. Y'all know what the fuck I'm trying to say. I'm not about to look but so stupid on camera. I already look dumb, but we're gonna let it slide, you heard? But shout out to her, man. Keep doing what you doing, baby girl. You feel me? When I get that blue check, best believe I'm sliding in them DMs, you heard? But without further ado, man, if you're new to the channel, please like, comment, and subscribe, man. If you brush your teeth, like this video, you heard? Subscribe to this channel so you post notifications on this channel. We just let you know, man. Without further ado, I'm checking out, you heard?